Okay, captured the objective points, Eastern Europa. We got this. So I don't want to start with my A-13 Mark I, because I already got that one all set up and done. So I'm going to go with my other ones, because I want them to become some of the reserve tanks. I'm thinking about hitting C first to get behind some of these buildings, and then trying to scoot my way towards B. That's the game plan, but we all know that the game plan doesn't really last that long. Wow, it is loud. I'm sorry, that was super loud. Alright, so much for the game plan. Alright, so we're going in, I need to work on that, so that'll be C. This sun is affecting us pretty bad right now. I want to try to follow this guy here towards C. I want to get in behind the building here. you guys can at least see the animation, so. Having a good push, though. That's not bad though, that's not bad. We'll take that. Where'd he go? I got Vlad. He's chilling. I think he may want to go outside. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna go the A13. We're doing pretty good. Now once again, this is with regular ammo. We got some really awesome hits here. Oh, which is fantastic. That is a good run, and we just had the regular ammo, so I don't care what you say, that was good.
Where's Vlad at?
He pooped. I think he wants to go. He wants to go outside. He did a little bit. Oh! First, baby! If you ain't first, you're last. It's not true. There's so many other places you can be in. His name is Vlad. He's a Russian tortoise. I call him KGB because he's Russian. He's a nice little guy, though, but